Are your eyelids ever red, swollen, sticky, or itchy? Do you ever wake up with hardened or crusty eyelashes? Are your eyes constantly red, watery, or sensitive to light? If so, you may be suffering from blepharitis. Blepharitis is a broad term that describes the swelling or inflammation of your eyelids and is actually quite common. In fact, it's often associated with the natural bacteria or mites that live on your hair and skin or having clogged oil glands. Contrary to how it sounds, blepharitis is not known to be caused by poor hygiene. Unfortunately, if you have blepharitis, you're probably stuck with it for life as it rarely resolves completely on its own. However, with proper lid hygiene and medical treatments, you and your eye doctor can effectively manage this condition over time. Curious if you have blepharitis? What are you waiting for? Make sure to schedule an appointment with your local eye care professional today.